So the Pens have traded Jerick McCann to the Toronto Maple Leafs in exchange for a prospect that they traded before. And they get a 2023 seven-round draft pick. And my thoughts on the trade, I thought McCann was going to be part of the future for a long, long time. But we get a prospect back in exchange for a seven-round pick. So it's sad to see McCann go. I thought he was going to be a good second-line centerman for the Pens' future. But, oh well, it's part of the game, it's business.